flying column in 1916. In Cork with Sean Mylan, in Tipperary with Dan Breen. Arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee Mountain Boy. We went to cross the valleys and over the hilltops green. We met with Denny Lacy, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Mylan and his gallant men, they kept the flag flying high. May their cause be ne'er forgotten, said the Galtee Mountain Boy. The Dublin mountains, we were rebels on the run. Though hunted night and morning, we were outlaws but free men. We trekked the Wicklow mountain, and the sun was shining high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee Mountain Boy. I bid farewell to old Clonmel, I never more will see. And to the Galtee Mountains that all time sheltered me. The men who fought for liberty and died without a sigh.